The NIA on February 15 carried out searches at multiple locations across Tamil Nadu, Karnataka and Kerala in connection with 2022 Coimbatore car cylinder explosion case. The raid are being conducted at over 60 locations across three states. In Tamil Nadu alone, over 35 places including in Chennai are being raided by NIA. 5 places in Kerala and rest are in Karnataka, said NIA sources.